Okay, start. Okay, addition of decimal. Okay, same with the addition we learned before. Just the difference is, okay, the difference is we got a decimal point here. Okay, we got a decimal point here. Okay, but the what? Okay, 0.3 meter plus 0.5 meter. Okay, how we want to do it? Just we do a standard
0.7.
Okay, we just do a standard form like this. Okay, just we do the standard form. Okay, 0.3. Okay, 0.5. Okay, just do standard form like this. Okay. How we want to do a standard form in addition of decimal? Make sure the decimal point is same. Okay, make sure the decimal point is same. Okay, like this. Okay, you can see this diagram. Same. Decimal point here. And here, it's same. Okay? Okay, you understand?
Can.
Okay. Yes. So, can we plus from behind. 3 plus 5.
8.
8. So, 8. Okay. Decimal point. Decimal point. We must put decimal point.
Okay. 0.8.
So, 0 plus 0.
0.
Okay. So, the answer is
0.8.
Okay. So answer is 0.8. Okay. Make sure the decimal is straight line. Okay. You can see this straight line, decimal point. Okay? Okay. Okay, you understand?
Understand.
Okay, we go.
Understand, teacher.
Okay, look here. 0.25 liter and 0.4 liter. Okay, plus 0.25 liter plus 0.4 liter. Okay, what is the answer? So
0.29 liter.
0.29. Okay, so we change to standard
form.
Form.
Standard form.
Okay, standard form like this. You can see here. Okay, 0.25 and 0.4. Okay, make sure. Okay, the important thing. Make sure you arrange the decimal point in straight line. Okay, this decimal point and this decimal point in straight line. Okay, you cannot do like this. For example, 0.25, 0.25.
Oh my god.
Oh. Okay. You cannot do like this. Why?
Wrong method. Wrong method.
Girl, why? Why we cannot do like this?
Wrong method.
Wrong method.
Wrong method. Why?
Because the phone has a zero.
Okay.
Because the zero must be in the same place.
Aras? Aras? Girls? Why?
The decimal point have to be in straight line.
Yes. Okay. The answer is the decimal line must be same. Must be straight line. Okay, here you can see. Okay, the decimal point is not same. Here, this is decimal point. This is decimal point. Okay, that is the different action of decimal numbers. Okay, so you must arrange the numbers. Okay. Decimal point must be straight line. You cannot do like this. Okay, this is wrong. Okay. Okay, now after you change to standard form and make sure the decimal line is straight and the straight line. So you can add, okay, 5 plus 0. So the answer is
6.
Okay. Don't forget to put the decimal. Decimal point. Okay. Decimal, decimal, and you put here decimal. Okay. And then you plus 0 plus 0 is
0.
0. So the answer is
0.65.
Yes, 0.65. Okay. Okay, we go to the next. Okay, look here. Add 0.45 and 0.36. So we change to standard
form.
Form, okay, we change to standard form here. Okay, 0.45 plus 0.36. Okay, remember again, the decimal point is must be straight line. Okay, the important thing, decimal line must be straight line. Okay, so after we change to standard form, we can add from behind. Yes, add from behind. So 5 plus 6 11. One we put here, one we bring
up.
Up, okay, one we bring up here. So we pull. So we plus 1 plus 4
5 plus 3 8.
Okay, so decimal and
decimal.
Okay, you must write decimal. Don't forget to write a decimal point. If you don't write the decimal point, the answer is
wrong.
Okay, 0 plus 0
Zero.
So the answer is
0.81.
Okay,
0.81.
Okay. Yeah. 0.09 meter plus, we don't know.
0.78.
Okay, equal 0.87. So, if you find this question, you must, what?
Standard form.
Okay, change to standard form. Okay, for this question, we must minus to find the answer.
So,
okay, 0.87 here. Okay, minus 0.09. This minus this. Okay, minus. So 0.87 minus 0.09. Okay, remember decimal point. Okay, must be straight. Yeah, you can see here is straight line here. Okay. Okay. 7 minus 9. Can or cannot?
Cannot.
7 minus 9 cannot. So cannot. We must.
Borrow.
Okay. Borrow from 8. So it becomes 17 minus 9.
8.
Okay. So here 7 minus 0.
7.
Okay. Don't forget to write the decimal point. Decimal point. 0 minus 0.
0.
Zero. So the answer is
0.78.
Okay. So do this. We do this question together. Okay. 0. Look at the A question. 0.2 kilogram plus 0.69 kilogram. Okay. Look here. Decimal point must be same. Okay, like this. Okay. So here we put what?
Zero.
Zero. Okay. 0 plus 9.
9.
2 plus 6.
8.
Okay. Decimal.
Decimal point.
Okay. 0 plus 0.
0.
0. Okay. Okay. You understand this?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Now we do the next question. Question B. Okay. 0.74 plus 0.16. Okay, this is in standard form. Okay, you can see here the decimal point is straight line.
0.9.
Okay, 4 plus 6.
10.
So 10. 0 here, 1 we put.
1 plus 7 8 plus 1 9 decimal point
0 plus 0 0 0. So the answer is
0.9.
Okay, 0.9 or 0.9 0. Okay.
Zero.
Look here. 0. Okay, look at the C question. 0.58 plus. Don't know. Okay, but the answer is 0.9.
Zero. You have to take 0.90 minus 0.58.
Okay, good question. Okay. This is have two method. Okay, two method. You can do plus or you can minus. Okay, if you want minus, okay, we put 0.90 okay minus 0 okay 0.58 okay 0 minus 8 cannot.
Cannot.
So what must we do?
Borrow nine.
Become 8. So this 0 become
10.
Okay. So 10 minus 8.
2.
8 minus 5.
5.
8 minus 5.
5.
8 minus 5.
3.
Okay, decimal, decimal.
Decimal.
Decimal. 0 minus 0.
0.
0. So the answer is
0.32.
Not 32. Okay, 0.32. So we check the answer if correct or not. 8 minus 2 is 10. Okay, 10, 0 put 1 down and 1 up here. For, so 5 plus 1?
6.
Plus 3?
9.
So 0
nine.
Plus 0 is?
0.
Okay, so the answer is 0.90. So this is correct. Okay. Okay, can you understand this?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, now look at the D question. Okay, we must change to the standard
form.
Say 0.03. Okay, plus
0.5.
Okay,
0.5.
Okay, underline. Okay, 3.
0.
Yeah, put 0. Okay, 3 plus 0.
3.
0 plus 5.
5.
Decimal point.
Decimal point.
Yeah. 0 plus 0.
0.
The answer is
0.53.
Okay. The answer is 0.53. Okay. Look at E question. Also, we must change to standard form. Okay. Look here. 0.8. Okay. 0.99. Underline plus symbol and underline. Okay, here we put the
0.
Okay, 0 plus 8 plus
17.
We put here. And 1.
Put up.
Okay, put up here. Okay, decimal.
Decimal.
So 1 plus 0 plus 0.
What?
1 plus 0 plus 0.
1.79.
Okay, the answer is
1.79.
Okay, can you understand for this?
Yes.
Okay, it's very easy. Okay, now we go to the next topic. Okay, subtraction of decimals. Okay, subtraction of decimal is also same like addition. Okay. So, we change to standard form, 0.7 meter minus 0.2 meter. Okay, we change to standard
form
like this. Okay. 0.7, 0.2. Okay, remember the decimal point must be what?
Same.
Yes, must be same, must be straight. Okay.
Yeah.
So, zero, we arrange the standard form like this, 0.7 minus 0.2. So, we subtract from B.
Nine.
B. Nine. Okay, 7 minus 2.
5.
7 minus 2.
5.
Okay, 7 minus 2, 5. Decimal, decimal.
Decimal.
Decimal. Okay, 0 minus 0.
Decimal.
0. So the answer is?
0.5.
Okay, look this. Subtract 0.28 liter from 0.54 liter. Okay, so we change to standard. Like this. Okay, 0.54 minus 0.28. Okay. 4 minus 8. Can or cannot?
Cannot.
So what must we do?
Borrow
from 5 here. So become 4?
14.
14 minus 8?
6.
6. Okay. 4 minus 2?
2.
2. Decimal, decimal.
Decimal.
Decimal. 0 minus 0.
0.
0. So the answer is?
0.26.
Okay, 0.26. Okay. Can you understand?
Yes.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, good. We go to the next example. Okay. Calculate the difference between 0.13 kilogram, okay, and 0.6 kilogram. Okay, calculate the difference. The difference is mean. The word difference is mean what operation?
Minus.
Okay, you must remember this. The word difference. You find. The question have word different is mean minus or subtract. Okay. Okay. So we must change to standard
form.
Form. Okay. We change to standard form. Okay. 0.6. Okay. Minus
0.13.
Okay, minus here. Okay. So, this we put
zero.
Zero. So, 0 minus 3.
Cannot.
So,
borrow
here become 5. Here, 10. Okay, 10 minus 3.
7.
5 minus 1.
4.
Okay, decimal point, decimal point.
Decimal
point. Don't forget to write the decimal point. Okay, 0 minus 0.
0.
0. So the answer is?
0.47.
Okay, 0.47. Okay, go to the next example. Okay, look here. Okay, 0.95 minus what? Okay, the answer is 0.52. So, you see this question,
We have to minus.
Minus, okay? Minus. Okay, we change to standard form like this. Okay, 0.95 minus 0.52. Okay, remember the decimal point must be same. Okay. 5 minus 2.
3.
Okay, 9 minus 5.
4.
Decimal, decimal.
Decimal.
Okay. 0 minus 0.
0.
0. So the answer is?
0.43.
Okay. 0.43. Okay. At this. Can you understand this?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, good. We go to other question. Okay. Can see this? Okay, look at the A question. Okay. 0.39 meter. M is mean, me.
Meter.
Okay. Minus 0.28 meter. Okay. If you see this question, you have a symbol of meter, liter, kilometer. Okay, you must write the answer. Also the symbol like this. Okay, now we change to standard form like this. Okay, 9 minus 8.
1.
3 minus 2.
1.
Decimal, decimal.
Decimal
point. Okay, zero minus zero.
Zero.
Zero. So the answer is
0.11.
Okay, 0.11 meter. Okay. So look at B question. 0.7. Minus 0.34. Okay, so we must put here what?
Zero.
Zero. Okay. Zero minus four.
Borrow.
Yes. Borrow from 7 becomes 6. Here it becomes
10.
Okay, 10 minus 4.
6.
6 minus 3.
3.
Decimal, decimal.
Decimal.
Decimal point. Okay, 0 minus 0.
0.
0. So the answer is
0.36.
Okay. Okay. So look at the C question. Okay. 0.56 minus 1.
9.
Okay, the answer is 0.43. So, if this question, what must we do?
Minus.
So, we write here 0.59.
Minus
0.43. Okay. 9 minus 3.
5.
9 minus 3. 9 minus 3.
6.
5 minus 4.
1.
Decimal point.
Decimal point.
Decimal point here. Zero minus zero.
Zero.
Zero. So the answer is
zero.
Zero. Okay, so we can check the answer here. Nine minus zero is 3. 5 minus 1 is 4. Decimal point, decimal, and decimal. 0 minus 0 is
0.
So the answer is red. Okay. Okay, you understand this?
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Yes, teacher.
So, okay, now we go to the next topic. Okay, recognize percentage. Okay, percentage. Okay, what is the percentage? Okay, percentage. Okay, you can see this. 60%, 95%, that we call percentage. Okay, also you see at your exam paper, okay, 95%, 80%, 70%, okay, that we call percentage. Okay, more than 60%, okay, you can read here. More than 60% of our body is water. Okay, jellyfish has more water than its body, 99.5%. Okay, we read like this, 99.5%. Okay, 60%. Okay, you can see here, what is the percentage? Percentage is the fraction of 100. Okay, percentage the is the fraction of 100, like this, 26/100. Okay, 26/100. Okay, we write 26.
Percentage.
Percent only. We say like this. Okay, 26%. The symbol. Okay, the symbol of percent like this. Okay, the symbol of percentage is like this. Okay, you write line like this. And circle like this. Okay, this is the symbol of percent. This. Okay, remember, this is symbol of percentage. Okay, if you see this symbol is mean, this is a percentage. Okay, look, 26/100. Okay, we convert to percent like this. 26%. Okay, 26%. Okay, and we write like this. Okay, we write in word like this. 26%. Okay. Understand or not?
Understand.
Okay.
Understand, teacher.
Understand, teacher.
Understand, okay, sir.
Okay, so percentage is the fraction of 100. Sir. Okay, remember, percent is the percentage, the percent, the fraction of 100. So 26/100. Okay, we change to percentage is like this, 25%. So in word, we write like this, 26%. Okay, the symbol is like this. Okay, symbol is like this. Okay, look at this. B, 74 of 100 is 74 over 100. So the percent is
74%.
Okay, 74%. We write 74 and the symbol is like this. Okay. Can you see this?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, we write it like this. Okay, 74%. So we read as 70-4 and percent. Okay, percent. Percent, we write like this, percent. Okay, you can see this. This is the exam paper. Okay, this is 88/100. It mean? Good. This is 88/100. So,
100.
Say 88%. Okay, this 91/100.
91%.
Okay. Can you understand?
Yes.
Okay. So the percentage topic is very, very easy. Okay. Very easy. Okay. You see this? You see the fraction of 100 just convert to percent, write the symbol and the number. Okay, that's all. Okay, now we go to the other example. Okay, write the percentage and fraction of 100. Okay, you can see here, fraction of 100. Okay, fraction of 100. So, 64/100, we write 64%. Okay, so we read or we write in words like this, 64%. Okay, 15%, if you want to convert to fraction of 100, is 15/100. Okay, 15/100. Okay. Now, if I write 21/100, what is the percent?
21%.
Okay, if I write 6/100, what is the percent?
6%.
Okay, if 12%. What is the fraction of 100?
12/100.
So, can you understand?
Yes.
So, okay, look here. 12% convert to fraction of 100 is 12/100. If you want convert to decimal number, what is the answer? Decimal number. Zero.
0.0.
0.12. Yes. 1, 2. Okay. So, okay, we have learned all of this. Okay. Okay. 12%. We want to convert to fraction of 100. 12/100. We want to convert to decimal point or decimal number is 0.12. Okay. Okay. Can you understand?
Yes.
Okay. There we go. Okay. Look at this. 47%. So we write 47%. Okay. The fraction of 100.
47/100.
47/100. In decimal number.
0.47.
Okay. Okay. Like this. 35%. So we write in fraction.
35/100.
In decimal number.
0.3735.
Okay, 0.3535. Okay, can you understand this?
Yes.
Okay, very easy. Okay. Okay, look here. Okay, that's I teach you. Okay. 42% equal 0.42%.
Okay.
0.42 in decimal 0.42 in fraction
42/100.
Yeah, 42/100. Okay, you can see this. Okay, 42/100, we change to decimal 0.42. Okay, we change to percent is 42%. Okay, okay. Look here, 8%, we change to fraction of 100.
8/100.
In decimal number
0.8.
Okay. Okay, look. 0.13. What is the percent?
13/100.
Percent.
13%.
Yes, 13%. Okay, is zero point
13.
1/100.
Yes. 1?
1/100.
Are you sure 1?
10.
10.
Yes, 10. 10 over
100.
Oh, we call in percent.
10%.
Okay, do you understand this?
Yes.
Okay, so we go to the next. Okay. Okay, look at the number 3. Okay, state in decimal, 25%. What is in decimal point? Decimal number is A.
0.25.
B.
0.03.
Okay, look at number 4, state in percentage. So A.
42%.
Yeah, 42%. B.
7%.
Yeah, 7%. C.
86%.
86%.
Okay. Okay, Michaela. Can you do this, Michaela?
Okay.
Can or cannot?
Okay.
Okay, do you understand this?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So okay, task for today. Okay.
Oh, wait, sir. I need to do my good something.
Okay. Copy the question. Okay, do exercise. Let's try. Just let's try exercise at textbook page 101, 180, and 106. Okay, you do in mathematics exercise book 1 or 2. If you don't have exercise book 1 or 2, you can do any book. Okay. Okay, do exercise page 66 until 74 in your activity books.
Bye, teacher. Bye, teacher.
Okay. You
bye.
Copy this. Okay, I will put in, I will send this in group. You can see a group, okay?
Okay, teacher. Bye.
Okay, bye. Thank you.
Bye.
Okay, stay safe.
Bye, bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher.
Bye.
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 Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye, teacher.
Bye.
Bye, teacher.
Bye.
Yeah.
Bye, Michaela.
Bye, teacher.
Bye. Thank you.